with Gaia and Annette. Easy lay in there for Lyndon. Annette's walled ups to Gaia. Gaia thought about a three, drives, kicks it down low to Annette. Excellent ball movement here by the Golden Bears. Kelly for three, can't get that to go, and that rebound is going to be grabbed by Pippis. Pippis tries a three of his own, and that goes. Can't get that to go, but the rebound is grabbed by Pippis, who kicks it out. And that was Lyndon Annette. Pippis over to Pippis, gets to Ikomi, who then got it to Kelly, who then got it back to Pippis for three, and it's good. Back to Newman. Here comes Ikomi for three. It's good. And the Bears lead 24-6.
Now Jeff Pippis has five. It's 4-1 on the offensive glass. Only two turnovers for Victoria, three for Alberta.
End-to-end, he feeds it to Wadups, thought about three. Goes into the paint, kicks it out to Mamadou Gaia, hits that shot. It's going to be a deep two for Mamadou Gaia. There by the Bears. Excellent move there by Scott Kellum. Made his man miss. He finds Knutson, who finds Wadups. Wadups in the paint, kicks it over to Knutson. Easy 2 points. What a pass by Austin Wadups. Kicks it out. Andre Kelly thought about a three. He then drives to the paint himself. Gets the hoop and the harm. What a play by Andre Kelly. Looks excellent ball moving here by Alberta. Wadups down low in the paint. Gets it to go off. Charles moves it quickly to Newman. Newman up, and Mamadou Gaia got a piece of that with a bit of contact as well. Here comes Mamadou Gaia for the Bears. Up and gets it to go, gets the hoop and the harm. Finds Mamadou Gaia. Mamadou in the paint, what a pass. What a pass to DeJuan Williams, and he finishes. Just Band-Aid right under the eye. No worse for wear, though. Mamadou Gaia with the steal. He turns on the Jets. Two men back for Victoria, but they cannot stop Mamadou Gaia. Wadups down low. Excellent pass there to Brody Clark. Oh, yeah. 5 minutes to go. Alberta leads 60-41. We're in the third quarter as Mason Lewin drives, gets the hoop and the harm. Rebounded by Victoria, and the Vikes quickly move it down the floor as Pippis and Mamadou Gaia both try to get their back on defense.
Yeah, they won some of them in the third.
What a pass by Mamadou Gaia to Brody Clark. Kelly can't control that. Mason Lewin gets the ball again, going one-on-one against Clark. Brody Clark swats that away. I need to point out what to work on and just a couple tweaks here or there. I've been really impressed. Sam Newman steals the ball. He's by himself, takes a look, throws it down. Sam Newman, a little razzle-dazzle. And the University of Alberta Golden Bears improve to 9-0 as they defeat the Victoria Vikes 89-63. This game was all Golden Bears from the very start.